So we're in Windsor, Ontario here, and we got a CN, we got double engines here. Very cool and nice. This is in a switching yard in Windsor. Both of the engines are running. They're not really going anywhere at the moment.